Russia unleashed widespread missile attacks across several Ukrainian cities today in retaliation for the bombing of a strategic bridge in the Crimean Peninsula. At least 14 people were killed and nearly 100 were wounded as missiles struck civilian targets in Kyiv and other major cities. One of them demolished a playground. Another hit a pedestrian bridge. The attacks also knocked out water and power, and they sent Ukrainians scrambling underground for shelter, including inside subway stations.